to their attention, dirty. That's all. You better watch who you're talking about. Running your mouth like you know me. You gon' fuck around and chill while the show me. Get caught and show me. Why one on one you can't hold me if your last name was Hayne? Only way you word me out is stitch my name on your pants. No resident of France, but you swear I'm from Paris. 106 carats. Total, no, that's Paris. Trying to confer this. My change to your change. Like Sprint or Motorola, no service.
Central Valley. Last week, our homecoming game, we lost that against Wairika 21-6. What I think did it, mental mistakes. It was homecoming, so I think a lot of us weren't as focused as we normally are in previous weeks. So I think our focus was off, which led to mental mistakes after mental mistakes. Not a lot of physical mistakes, definitely though, mental. If you watch the game, you can see we were going to the wrong guys, blocking the wrong guys, which, you know, resulted in tackles in the backfield. So that's not good. We couldn't go anywhere. We only scored once. And then we missed the extra point attempt. So not good. But this week, as you can see, I'm wearing my away jersey. We're going to be playing Gridley. It's going to be at Gridley High School. They're 2-4. We're now 3-3. We've lost our last three games. So we definitely hope to come back from that and come out with a win this week. Gridley, you know, they're 2-4. They have had kind of the reverse winning and losing than we did. Our first three games, we won. Their first three games, they lost. Then they came out with two wins, started making a comeback, and then last week, they played Orland, lost 42-7. So this week, I'm pretty sure they want to win, you know, so they're going to be playing tough. We're going to be playing tough because we really need to get back in it. We started off strong, won our first three games, and then the last three we just lost. You know, it's not been so great, so we're definitely going to pick it up this week. This week, you know, starting today, we're going to start hard at practice, go from there. It should be a good game to watch. Again, it's going to be away, and the broadcasting, as you all know, is off this year. We thought the homecoming game was going to be broadcasted, but it wasn't. You know, Jacob and Matthew's schedules all off, you know, they're Matthew works, Jacob's got ASBs, so this week was stressful. They weren't able to get that broadcast like we had thought. So we'll see how the game goes. You can always look at the updates on our CB Broadcasting Twitter page where you get score updates and all that good stuff. So follow that and you can find out how the game went if you're not able to make it. Again, it's Gridley, far away, so most of you won't be able to make it, but our CB Broadcasting Twitter page has all the info there.
Week we are playing Gridley at their homecoming and we're going to dominate them.
Dominate.
They're not looking too good off their last loss to Orland 42-7.
Terrible.
We lost to Wairika, but you know,
Orland doesn't mean it.
But our defense is looking pretty stacked. We got some deep linebackers.
Okay, our defense is stacked. You ain't going to get any type of yards from us.
And our offense, you know, we got the running game on lock. Once we incorporate the passing game, it's over. Like, really? Can't be stopped. Our special team, we rally the ball, let them have the ball, it's over.
It's over.
And you guys ain't got any fast people, so.
Exactly. Like, it's going to be a bad game for you.
I'm predicting a score. Since your guys' homecoming, you know, we might take it easy. So, I'm predicting a score.
50-0, maybe.
You know, I'm going to say that. I think it's 35-3. I haven't seen a field goal kicker.
He's probably not good, though.
But if he's good, I would give him probably say 3, but if he's not, it's going 0.
Yeah.
I mean, we're not letting you in the end zone.
Is it at all? Unless it's like a safety or something.
The only time you'll be in the end zone is when we're kicking it deep with our Italian kicker.
Italian, kicking it.
What's his name?
Andrew Foggy.
Let's go.
Yeah, boy. Last year, y'all got really lucky. I don't know how y'all beat us. Like, we put our third string in, that's probably why.
It was our homecoming, we weren't prepared. Yeah. I mean, the JV, we still won, you know, 7-0.
Yeah,
opening kickoff got returned. But we weren't focused at all. And so this week, we were definitely focused. We were practicing hard, we're coming hard.
Exactly. Y'all better be ready.
A lot of people say we're good because our record is 5-0. I think we're good because we're champions. That's it. Gridley, they ain't good. We just wait until we play that perfect game, and when we do, we know we'll be the best, better than anyone. D1. Number one.